What a beautiful name it is. Oh, nothing compares to this. What a beautiful name it is. The name of Jesus. You didn't want heaven without.
Yesterday, as we were praying as a worship team, I just saw this picture of Gabe playing the drums, and I saw him, what I felt like, step into another level of worship, of adoration, of praise to Jesus. And as I saw it come from him, I saw it on every single person on the team here, but I actually felt like it was for all of us here this weekend, this morning. And I feel like there's an invitation, there's permission, and there's freedom to step into a new level of giving him praise, giving him glory and adoration. And I don't know about you guys, but I don't want to live my life and see Jesus and regret how I worshiped on this earth. Lord, this morning, we give you full glory. We give you true and pure worship from the deepest places of our hearts. Be glorified. There was a moment when the lights went out, and death had claimed its victory. The king as the heavens roar. Come on, give him full praise here today. All hail.
And all hail King Jesus. All hail the Lord of heaven and earth. All hail King Jesus.
worship King Jesus. We worship the King that's in the room here today, who's closer than our skin.
Father was just saying that praise accelerates pruning, and I felt like there were some people in the room that maybe there was some disappointment or some discouragement that you were experiencing. I feel like the Father was saying that as you praise me, the pruning process is accelerated. It's not made easier, but it's accelerated. So I feel like as we praise him, as we release our adoration and our thanksgiving and our gratefulness towards him, it accelerates what he's doing in our lives. So I just want to pray that over you. And I want to invite you as we continue to worship to let your worship, let your praise be poured out at his feet and watch what he does in your life. So Father, we just thank you right now that you give us the opportunity to praise you for who you are, for what you have done in our lives, for the things that you will do in our lives. And we let go of all bitterness, we let go of all disappointment, and we say that you are worthy, you are good, and we thank you, God, for who you are. In Jesus' name, amen.
Singing, oh, 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 oh.
you.